Hello everyone. Some users have faced some problems installing Google beta play games. Today we will talk about some errors and how they can be addressed. Let's begin. No error code, but message saying be sure that you have a network connection, then try again. This means you need to downloading play games from an official web page. Second error. This means anything less than 4 administrator privileges is not currently supported. Third one. Make sure that you are in a country that available Google beta play games. Fourth one. Remove files or apps from your computer or storage device, then try again. Fifth one. Your network connection become unstable during installation. Be sure that you have a network connection, then try again. This error means that you are downloading beta games from an official website. Try to download from official page. This error means you need to upgrade your Windows version, then try again later.